What time are you getting on Saturday? Alright, are you busy? Alright. Plan on getting wasted every time we lose. I'm chugging a beer. I'm grabbing a 36 pack. We probably should play, we should probably play the open one. Well, I mean, I haven't got it. If we lose a lot, I guess it won't matter. No. Let me shut down my game. You mean where it's just not at 120?
Yeah.
Are we starting with roll queue again? Is that to warm up? I looked at the No, ranked. Open queue, sorry. We won, we were 2-3 on open queue, and then we went like 0-3 on roll. And then I figured out, I was reading stats and I figured out stuff. I had played. So I was looking at the stats and reading them. Oh, she is. And there was a match where I started out Brigitte, died 40 seconds in, but I was it has the like average per 10 minutes of like your whip shot and player saves, and like I immediately swap and I'm like, I'm not getting any value out of here. But then I looked at the stats. I was on pace for like 39 knockbacks with the whip shot and like 17 player saves, and then I swapped to Mercy, and then I'm looking at the stats, and I played her for 10 minutes and had like 2 player saves, and I thought I was doing really good. That's the game where I was like chasing the 76 behind the map and just botting him the entire time, and you're like, what are you doing? And I thought I was doing okay, and then I'm like, oh, I was not doing okay. I was playing Mercy awful. Alara? Is she good? You're like on the other side, buddy. Yo, we ain't got no tank? I'm going. They're chasing me.
Time to protect you. Receive my aid.
the kill. Okay, so what'd you say about her again? She is good. Watch out! You need health? I want to pack anyways. Why is Ryan there by shielding himself upstairs? Zarya is in the house, just relaxing. The effect it does. Okay. Do I need to direct hit them? Was it splash damage? Her left bumper. Burst heal? Okay. Not a burst heal? That's all it does?
Exceptionality.
Help! Go out there. I don't understand how we're playing better than them and we suck.
With a few optimizations, that weapon of yours could probably be much lighter.
But then, it would not be so good for smashing faces.
Can I get healing? I'm not a healer. Yeah, they switched to Ana.
Oh.
Junk.
My ultimate is almost charged.
Enemy here!
No healers. What a tank. That's you. They did double tank. It was working. Until the second map, when it didn't work. Well, it didn't work the first map, we just were stupid.
Is its own reward.
Don't be afraid to ask for help out there.
The suspense is terrible. I hope it'll last.
Ready for Starfield? Guess that's a no. Reaper! Reaper!
Enemy over here.
Pop it! Oh, I was gonna... No, no res, bitch. Someone's dead. Orisa. Crit. Ow! I tried to...
Think
Run. Son, Brandon.
Score 3-0. Switching sides.
Now I can. I know, I'm still, I was dead. I saw you destroy that. The whatchamacallit, bastion that right at the end there.
Comes from within, as does failure.
Whatever awaits us, I am prepared.
I can't get you, buddy. I I'm so sorry. Oh, that's not you. Oh my god. I'm like trying to get the perfect angle and fell into the ravine. Yeah. Widow, shut the fuck up. Widow's not gonna work.
Breaking me down just builds me up.
Shit.
Junk. Over there. Over here.
Oh, my bad. I was.
Watch out.
I was trying to kill the Alara. Woo! Why do you turn around? I'm sorry, I was out of pass, buddy. Will you heal me? Ooh-hoo-hoo. Reaper coming.
Enemy over here.
I'm... Will needs to change. Ooh, oh, Brandon! Oh my God, that was awesome. He was coming to pop his ult. Slept him right as he popped it. That felt good. Will. Headshot her. Damn! Oh my God. Why did she get off at 6:30? Oh, I am about to... Red! You want to say something else, Brandon? You want to say something else? it's counting. I'm scared. Can I not see his crosshair, or does he just not have a crosshair? We're in a plat 5 match, Brennan. Five is not better than one. Oh, we're not in gold. Oh, this is defense? Oh, I made a mistake. Hello, much lies in store. Who are you taking? Only in unity will we fight. Yes. What? What? All right. Well, now I'm playing. We're going two tanks because I want to see this. I want to see this. Just pulls out Joker Queen out of nowhere. To be honest, I probably should have played Ramatra because I've been okay with him. I gotta see this. You don't pull out a hero unless you know what you're doing. So I'm super curious. You're by yourself? You gotta get to the point. Well, no wonder she's so damn strong. She's got 300 armor. Yeah. I missed it. Hell yeah, hit her with a jab. Man, I wish we could double tank. I don't know when to use my ult. Keep winning these team fights. We have four ults. We're winning these fights without ults.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah, but.
Where's my controller?
Oh, okay. Let me finish this match. I'll get. Okay. All right. It's behind the couch. Where you at? Diva. Shh. Do we have one? Help! Okay, me and Run are dead. I did. Christ. Look at, oh my god, Brennan. Oh my. Brandon. Ashen's Rest. Jesus, Brandon, look at us. Fucking 40 kills. 40 kills each.
Dang, dang, you're popping off.
Guess we're not doing roll queue tonight. We're just doing Diva Queen now. Oh my god. I wanted to. I was hoping it'd kill her. Oh, yeah, she's invulnerable for, like, until you gain control. So maybe, I don't even think the jab did damage, did it? I was about to say, I was like, I thought the javelin was like 200, 100, 150? It should have killed Diva. And it connected, so I don't think it did anything. I like that you still saw the javelin still hit her though, even though it didn't do anything. Honestly, I wish they didn't make that change, because hitting shots on Diva like that is like fair game to me. Grab the Merc. Gotta grab healing. Go down. Down low. They're all up top. First dead. He got too close. No. I would have waited on that. I had a kill. Get Merc. How do you want this ult? You want? Got it. I already used it. I killed Lucio. Yeah, I killed their healers with it. Long enough. Diva diff. 54 and 4. I used the ult. They were all like in that corner room, and I was hoping to get all three of them. That's when I used it, and I only got the Lucio. But then you damaged the Mercy down to 1. Oh, you came back. Bye, Bastion. Oh, I guess she just has to tap it. I got 2 call mech kills. Why did Bastion play the game? 22 and 22. That was insane. Is that my best D.Va game? Flat 3. 78. Look at us. That tells you how good we are. Well, usually on our 5th win, it's usually, alright, here comes the 13 losses. I was 5-1 too. That's why I thought we were gonna lose. Alright, I'm gonna chop my laundry. Ethan, that's my drink. What? You've been drinking mine. You drank all of it. Hey, can you guys give me a big... After that game, Ellie, can you guys help each other with your room? Please. Mom's
gonna come at 6:30.
Yay!
So she's gonna come home.
Yes.
I just want to
keep
her. Yay! Oh, you
just
want her.
How are you all the way over there, Ellie? Clutch! I'm with the island. Okay.
A dinosaur?
With her room, and then to help you with yours, okay? Really quick. Just quick cleanup.
Please? No fighting? You guys will
quick cleanup? This is that night where we go like 35 and 5 and I ruin it by getting off. Go work on your room. Huh?
Not yet. Just drink your sword. Where are you? Use your sniper. You have a red, orange, and red. Now I.
I can't protect you.
No.
A mecha road trip would be ton of fun.
Forgiveness is good. Killing pylon out.
Score.
You've been doing a lot of Gibraltar lately.
Go.
Are you taking care of yourself?
I'm fine. I put in hours like this all the time back in Korea.
That's exactly what I'm worried about.
Grayson. Grayson. Hello. Sorry, buddy. Ellie! Sorry, kids were insane. Sheesh. I'm not by you, I'm not by you. Come back. No. Scoreboard. That's tough. That's tough. Junker, D.Va, and Lifeweaver. You charge in with your spinny thing. A life pulls you back. I fly in, clean them all up. And then you come right in behind again. Okay, go do your room then. Junker Queen, D.Va, Lifeweaver. You pop your ult. I fly in right behind you. After Lifeweaver pulls you, turn around again, and then you follow right back in. That sounds literally insane. And then, oh my god. And then get them to have a pedal behind, and then when I fly in, I pedal up, so they look straight up. To a health orbit. Fuck. Oh, D.Va. Brennan, are you alive? Brennan, D.Va! Backline! Oh, you dick! Let me 1v1 her. He's almost dead. Yeah. This was insane. Did you finish, buddy?
Yeah.
Good job. Hey, Gray. Oh, you can play. You're done. Allie, clean your room. What's Ethan doing? Right, ignore her.
Time to save the world? Game on!
Behave yourself, folks. I can still have you executed.
No way!
Leave this. Much lies in store. Let us see to it.
And young.
Five, four, three, two.
No healers. Oh, they left. Please don't. Oh my god. Fuck that shit. Oh my god. That's so fucking. That's fucking stupid. Yeah, nowhere near the controller. Oh, that was bullshit. I like how we're mad about that, because we were starting to destroy them. 3 for 3. Is it done? Thank you. Throw that in the trash, please. Oh my god, Zin. Got res. She doesn't have a res. He's off point. I don't know where he's at. Try to. I'm out of mech. Just you. I'm out of mech. Back up. Stop, Ethan. Yeah, I'm not getting healing either. Shot from the back, behind. Christ. Oh, it's because our 76 is absolutely trash. Yeah, we need more DPS. Let me switch. Still got my ult.
Keep pushing for the win. I need heal. I'm ready to initiate self destructing.
I got Zari. They're all behind. Fuck me. I'm that's my fault. Should've used my ult. I'm so stupid. He's pushing the button. I can go through this room. Oh yeah. If I died there. If Zin didn't come, I would have been dead. Did you get that Mercy? Hey, health. They don't have anybody good that can stop me, so they tried their best with Zarya. No, I'm ready. Push. Switch, buddy. 32 and 37 Zen? Oh my god. Playing Zen is hard. This is the curse of D.Va, because I can't play anybody else. I just start playing D.Va so well that it's like, oh, well, I can't play anybody else because I'm shredding all my... I need a good Zarya so I can swap. I can't believe you kept me alive. And, yeah. And Zarya... Is this... This is the zoo map, right? The headquarters one? And it's changing? Okay. Surprised they put it in this early. Oh, damn, I need to switch my laundry. That's the problem with having Sombra. Oh, did we? Oh my god. Well, we gotta shit Alara. Bro, Lara's got no kills, dude. Like, what the fuck? Why do y'all do that? Backline dead. All right, I'm with Bruce on a hold. Spawn. How do you mess up that phase, Moira? How do you mess up that phase? You phase right before it blows up. You don't phase any other time, stupid. Yes, she phased like 3 seconds before it blew up and then blew up. That was insane. I saw her do it and I was just like, I think she... Well, I thought she phased out of the point and she didn't do that either. It's just you and Zen? Good. Damn, Zen is... That Zen is insane. He's so accurate. Shh, guys. There you go. She should be Mercy, but she's good. Whoa. I got 5k damage, he's not outplaying me. Flashpoint unlocks in 10 seconds. Yeah, but I got 400 more than he does. In this one.
Don't tilt, Hana. You got this.
Palace lost.
Over here.
Next flashpoint garden.
Over there. Nothing can pass me.
Where you at? Got him again, bitch. Hi, bitch. Back in that mech. Damn, Zen. Oh, Easton. Whew. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Back out, back out, back out. All right, I'm ready.
No nonsense. We do this clean. Copy?
All systems fired up and ready to engage. Hip double.
Cue and pile one out.
Have you got a hamster in that mech?
No.
Sure. I'm watching you.
She doesn't like hamsters. Hello?
Five.
Oh. Queen doesn't like hamsters?
Attack.
Oh. Alright. You got a hamster in that mech? I'm watching. Oh, Reaper's not playing?
We're on our way.
Yeah, just spell pick?
They're counting on me.
Jump. No, he started playing. He went out and died immediately. I gotta get that healing thing. Can you get that healing pile on? Okay, go play. I don't care.
You'll see more!
Where the fuck is the team, man?
Mission, my techniques grow more optimized.
I saw Vishkar is opening an office in Toronto.
Yes? Are you interested in applying?
I'd rather clean cattle pens in Alberta.
Warm up those legs! We've got work to do.
Where's Bastion? Good. You get the other widow? Jesus, Brandon. Where's she at? Don't die.
Group up here. No rampage yet.
What'd you say about losing? You're mad about that. How do I get 15 kills with Tracer right towards the end there? Who said that? No, but which one? Wait, who did he play? Was that the Bastion? Trying to find out. I gotta see. He didn't like the Switch. Wait, hold on. Recent player. Mastercracker? Brandon, we are in a diamond five. We are in a diamond five lobby. What the hell? Oh, he was the Bastion. Oh yeah, he was. I was an ass to him as a Tracer. I stuck him with that grenade, he backed up, blew up everybody.
Fruition comes from within, as does failure.
Dad. All systems fired up and ready to engage.
That's insane. This is gonna be our first loss. Immediately turns it around. I had no faith. I was like, man, we're getting... See, that's the problem with roll queue, is we can't just go to another roll. Oh my god, Brenda the sandwich! I got back up. Good grid. Thank you. We're gonna have to get. Oh my god! Triple support! No, yeah. This is why we're gonna need to get. Oh my god. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem. Unless we have torture on our team. Don't talk, no. Alright, buddy. You're on the top. Damn it, I didn't get it. Back up. Brent, stay up there. Oh my god. He went up top, behind. This is what... Hold on. I did read that Junkrat and or Junker Queen and D.Va were like the ultimate dive comp. Cause I can pull backline and go like if they start flanking, I can just pull backline. You have enough tankiness to stay alive, and then I can come right back to you and mitigate all that damage.
Hana, what does kimchi taste like?
It's salty and spicy and garlicky.
Alright, up top.
It's yummy fried too.
This door?
Interesting.
Aw, now I'm hungry.
Have you got a hamster in that mech?
See?
No?
Sure. I'm watching you.
Why are they going that way? We have a dupe.
Oh,
planned.
What the fuck is going on? Better kill the queen. Alright, get this. Hey, go play it upstairs. You guys go take it upstairs. Take your Xbox upstairs. No roll kill. No, it's fine. Well, I guess we only need one more win. Baby. Come on. Good pull. You can't do it in this one, I don't know why. We had Zarya, that's why I swapped.
the lead. Let's hustle.
Here. I'm dead. Creeper's coming. That's some dumb motherfucker. We got some dumb fucking tanks that, or people that just keep switching the tanks for no fucking reason. He was 76 and then he switches to tank. Literally fucks everything up. Playing extremely well. Stay away from him. One. Yeah, for the night. I gotta clean my house.
Time to save the world? Game on!
Helping those in need is its own reward.
Oh my god, we got him on our team! Oh no!
It works!
Fucking lucky charms, bro. It's a trash Zarya.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture the objective.
And I'm here to support.
Yeah, I saw that. I was like, oh, you went right to what's her face?
Thank you.
around just builds me up.
Hands ahead.
Here, for you.
Keep on logging on.
Yo, this has to be the worst D.Va I've ever seen. Put the defense matrix up so I don't die. God, dude. That's as you're standing right next to me and you're just watching him load into my backside because I'm trying to heal? What the fuck? Tell him he's the worst tank you've ever seen in my life, in your life. You mean the Junker Queen? The Junker Queen's doing fine. No. The Zarya was the D.Va. Or the D.Va was the Zarya. I'm sorry, buddy. Lucky Charms is not because he was good. No, I have chat turned off.
A mech as fleshy as yours will show up on every radar.
I was just looking at his stats.
That's just the way I like it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. And he finally had we have better support. Oh, nice. Yep. Gives me a chance to play her. The Junker Queen is actually fine. Just you by yourself?
Stop it out.
the hell?
Behind you!
Okay, you're my bible.
Alignacho.
Activating self-destruct sequence.
Hello.
I didn't think we were gonna get it. Lap one, okay. No, you're ahead of me. Right? Oh, okay. Yeah, you're right. Which is weird because you were ahead of me. Because we can switch. Usually we get like, I play support, you play tank. Or we play support, we have no DPS. We play DPS, we have no support. We play tank. I play tank, you play support, no DPS. So we always get one off. Yeah. All right. I'll play tomorrow.